What is up, you guys? It's your boy Tony Russell, aka Hoodie Rush, you know what I'm saying? And today we are watching game 3 of the Lakers versus the Heat. So if you're down with that, make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, like, keep that game strong, comment and share it. Everybody, you know, let's get right into it. So we know the Lakers are up 2-0 in this series, and I know I said I would be wearing this all series, but you know, I still got it with me, if you know what I'm saying. I got it on me, you know what I mean? And this is game 3, and again, I believe Bam and Goran Dragic are not playing in this game, and those are crucial pieces right there. Big losses, but you know, the Lakers can't lose focus. They still got to win this game. They still got to go up 3-0. You know, we up 2-0, but we're not satisfied. Job's not finished. Job's not done. So without further ado, I'm going to slide over to the side. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to put on these earphones, and we're going to get straight into the video. Let me just put this jersey to the side. It's moving all over the place. You know what I'm saying? But let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. House of Highlights, link in the description down below. Let's go. Let's go. LeBron James. Starting with the ball, you know, the king. Yes, sir. With a nice alley to Dwight. Starting off early. Yes, sir.
That can't happen if you're
Tyler Hero. Okay, Tyler, I see you. I see you, baby. LeBron. Go, LeBron. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, baby. And one. Yes, sir. Get big. Let's go. Oh, my God. Jimmy, that was easy. That was easy. All the way to the lane. Open lane. Let's go. LeBron James. Good hop step, baby. Floaty. Floaty. Yes, sir.
Leonard.
Cool. Oh, I said Kawhi Leonard. Miles Leonard. Myers Leonard. What's his name? Good stuff. Good pass. Oh, my God. A turnover. They up by 8, y'all. Jesus. Come on. Up by 9. Let's go. We good. 11. Jesus. Come on, y'all. Pick it up.
Gets him a new possession here.
Pick it up.
To Butler.
Jimmy Butler.
Butler to the basket. Couple of fakes.
Jesus. Jesus. Hey, that's a good shot. Yes, sir. Cools. Yes, sir. Way to end the car off strong. Down by 3 at the end of the quarter. Way to bring it back a little bit. Got to reel it in. Yes, sir. Remember where we are. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Tie game. Yes, sir. Play that guitar, baby. Let's go.
Played a relaxed game. Didn't have that same intensity.
Ah, that's a good pass.
That James grabs it.
Good pass. All the way, Kuz. And one. And one. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Kuz. Kylie. Oh, my God. He is wide open. How many miscommunications are we going to have on defense? Good pass, AD. AD, we've been hitting this series, y'all. We've been hitting. Actually, game 2, we actually didn't hit that well. Good. Ooh. We actually didn't hit that well game 2. But, you know, we hit well in game 1. And it looks like we're hitting well now. Caruso, mouthing. You see what I'm saying? Looks like we're hitting well now, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Jesus, he's wide open. We got to play a guitar for that one. Got to. Got to. 1 point game. Jimmy Butler is just attacking. He's just attacking right now. He's getting his. Look at him. Look at him. He is going. He's refusing. He's refusing to lose. Yes, sir. Oh, okay. LeBron. All the way. And one. And one. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, let's go. Oh, good pass. Yes, sir. That was a beautiful bounce pass, like he said.
Great job getting into the seams and making another fine.
Duncan Robinson. That's a good shot. Hey, that's good defense, but that's a great shot. Not scared to shoot those shots, I see. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Lay. Yes, sir. So, y'all see that red bell at the bottom of this video? Yeah, say subscribe. Y'all been here for this long. Y'all might as well push it. And after that, while you at it, you might as well turn on post notifications so you know when I post. yeah. 3-point game. 3-point. Oh, my God. That's a good finish on JR. Hey, 5-point game. LeBron James. LeBron James for 3-2-point game, baby. Yes, sir. 5-point game. JR Smith for 3. 3. Yes, sir. JR. Yes, sir. It's been with oh my God! Oh, 6 points.
Leonard
oh, okay.
Down on a nice feed from Hero.
Myers-Leonard. It's Myers. Butler, yeah, I was confused. I didn't know if it was Miles or Myers. Tyler Hero, another three. Jesus. They're up by 12. They're up by 14. Jesus. Come on, y'all. What's happening? What's going on? There we go, KCP. KCP, yes, sir. There we go. Come on. Down by 11. Oh, okay, Davis. All the way. Floaty. Floaty. Yes, sir. 8-point game. 8-point game. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, LeBron. Too big. Too strong, baby. Too strong. 6-point game. That's a good shot by Jimmy. It's a good shot by Jimmy. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Rondo. Hey, come on. 6-point game. Get yourself back into this. Defense. Jesus. Jimmy Butler is doing the same move and getting y'all on y'all feet. He is making y'all jump. AD with the easy midi. Yes, sir. 8-point game.
None the hesitation, none the drive.
Yes, sir. Oh, wow.
Fires it up.
Wow, I didn't know if he was going to hit it or not. I thought it was going to bounce out. 10-point game. Come on, y'all. What's happening? What's going on? Jesus, Jimmy Butler is going off. That's what's going on. That's what I see what's going on. Come on, AD. AD. Yes, sir. Okay, AD. Yes, sir. Hey, we still here. Only the third quarter, y'all. Yes, sir. Way to finish, AD. Only the third quarter. Good pass, Kyle Kuzma.
Wide open.
Yes, sir. Down by 5 going into the 4th. Oh, down by 7. But LeBron all the way down by 5, like I said. Come on, y'all. Let's pick it up. Pick it up. Yes, sir. And 1. Yes, sir. Come on. Let's go. Down by 2. Here we go. Here we go. Jesus, he's bullying us. Where's Dwight Howard? Why, has he been, why hasn't he been in the game?
Exceptional at handing off and faking handoff.
That's a great pass. LeBron was sleeping, it looked like. He looked like he was asleep. Good pass, LeBron. Yes, sir. There we go. Come on. Come on. Down by 3. Down by 3.
James.
Good pass, LeBron. Markieff again. Yes, sir. Markieff again. Tie game. Rajon. Yes, sir. That's the same lamp he did earlier. Lay. Yes, sir. That's a good shot by Jimmy. He's going off. Hey, let's go. Keep the foot on the gas pedal. Come on, don't sleep. Gotta finish. Jesus. Come on, y'all. They up by 3 now. Let's make it a back and forth.
Lead against the Lakers with 7 minutes to play.
Tyler Hero for 3. Jesus. Oh, my God. Come on. Kylie. Kylie, there you go. Way to hit right back, baby. Come on, baby. Down by 3. Let's go, LeBron. D up. Jesus, that's a nice pass. Come on, y'all letting Olynyk kill us? Kelly Olynyk? Come on, y'all.
Hero with 5
to Tyler Hero.
Drives past Caruso, gets inside.
Jesus, that's a good bucket. That's a good bucket. Down by 6. Down by 6. He's about to bully him. Yeah. Down by 8. Come on, y'all. What's going on? Come on. Come on. Thank you. Come on, y'all. Hey, now we need to do a sense of urgency. We about to lose this game for real? We really about to lose this game? Yo. Come on, y'all. All the way, LeBron. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Come on. We not about to lose this game, bro. Come on. D up. Oh my, yeah, this game over. Look at him, look at Tyler, bro. You know, Tyler, I would be mad, but I actually like you a lot, so I'm not too mad. Jesus, we gave up game 3, y'all. Gave up game 3. Hey, give it up to the Heat. Bam Adebayo and Goran Dragic hurt. They came out swinging. That's what Jimmy Butler said in his press conference. We got to play like that from the beginning, you know. Udonis Haslam was yelling at him last game, and he was like, hey, we got to get going from the beginning. We cannot wait till we're down by 20 to get that out of us. We got to have that dog in us from the beginning. But, man, we gave up game 3, and now it's a series. You know, Miami can't afford to go down 3-0. Now it's a series. They beat us by 11. Let's look at the box score, yo. Anthony Davis only had 15 points, only 5 rebounds, too. You know, he shot very efficient, 6 for 9, just didn't take that many shots. LeBron was 9 for 16, 1 for 5 from the 3, did not shoot well from 3. Nobody shot well from 3 except Kyle Kuzma and Markieff Morris. He had 10 rebounds and 8 assists with 25 points. None of our starters really did anything after that. Danny Green didn't hit a shot. He's going back to his old ways. Markieff Morris had 19 off the bench. So did Kyle Kuzma, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, we didn't get no production out of anybody else. Jesus, Jimmy Butler, he was not going today. 40-point triple-double? 40 points, only missed 6 shots. 11 rebounds and 13 assists. He was not going today. My boy Tyler Hero had 17. Didn't shoot that well, but it looked like he was making the shots when it really mattered. Kelly Olynyk had 17, 5 for 9, 3 for 5 from the 3-point line. He was killing. That's about it on their team. But, people like Kelly Olynyk cannot go off like that. We cannot let that happen. And let's see. Did they outboard us? 37 to 40. Oh, they didn't even outboard us. I thought because Anthony Davis only had 5 rebounds, they outboarded us. But they didn't even outboard us. We won the boards. They got 2 more assists than us. How many turnovers? Let me look at that. Let me look at the turnovers. Because it got to be something. We had 19 turnovers. They had 12. Okay. Okay, yeah, okay, 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 yeah, that's why we lost. We had 7 more turnovers than them, yo. 7. Who had the most? LeBron. Oh, LeBron. LeBron, I thought you was having a good game. You had 8, baby. Come on. Y'all just did not come to play today. Y'all didn't come to play today, and AD had 5. Yeah, y'all gotta come out. Jimmy Butler had 5, too. But, y'all gotta come out swinging. Y'all can't come out with that nonchalant stuff. I hate that. I literally hate that. You know, LeBron comes out it seems like LeBron comes out like that every game. Like, sometimes he'll start off good in the first half, and then he'll do that nonchalant stuff in the second half, and that's probably what he did. That's probably what he did. Not really, though, because he shot 16 shots. AD only shot 9, so I don't really know. It's definitely the turnovers, though. I guess their head just wasn't quite in the game today. But, Miami won 115 to 104, and they made a series. And now we go back to Miami, per se, and for game 4 on Tuesday. And just like they can't afford to go down 3-1, I don't feel like we can allow this to be a tie series. So that's a must-win game for us, just like it's a must-win game for them. So I expect it to be a great game. But Jimmy Butler, kudos to you, man. Kudos to Tyler Hero as well. Kudos to that whole team for fighting and staying in it. But, like I said, game 4 is on Tuesday, and we're going to see what happened. But as far as the video goes, man, that's it for the video. If you liked it, make sure you smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, click that like, hit that negative strong. Comment and share if everybody you know. I'll see you for another one. So, peace. Shine me down in the drop top. I need you to save me before I fuck up and go too far. I hate that you pay me for the things that I cannot control. I'm out here trying to make it work for us, it's too much.